Hello friends, welcome to 5 Minutes Tech. This is Samsung Galaxy M30s smartphone. In this video, we learn how you can set face unlock in Samsung Galaxy M30s smartphone. First of all, go to the settings in your phone, Samsung Galaxy M30s. Click on lock screen. Click on screen lock type. Draw the pattern for authentication. Click on face. Click continue. If you wear any glass, select yes, otherwise select no. Click continue and bring your phone to face your face. The front camera should focus your face. Keep it in portrait position and try it. Yes, it's successfully added. The face has been added successfully. Click on next. Click OK. Go to home page and try to open your phone with your face unlock. See here, face unlock is working very fine. In this way, you can easily add face unlock in your phone, Samsung Galaxy M30s smartphone. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos. Until then. Bye.